Are you recording me? Recording you?
Yeah.
Hello, humans of YouTube. Welcome back to our vlog. We are here in Milan for Fashion Week.
Yep.
We're here at United Standards presentation.
Yep, waiting on the designer to get done so that we can talk to him, introduce him to Quez.
It's really cool.
The people person over here. Yeah, we're gonna take you guys around Milan Fashion Week, Paris Fashion Week. It'll probably be two separate videos, but kind of give you a glimpse into what we do.
Yeah.
Oh, never did you peace sign at the same time.
Second show, we did a slight outfit change. Nothing too crazy.
Hopefully they got cheese and crackers.
It's
kids.
A little dark over there. It's very dark actually. But we'll show you the fit outside.
This is the fit we was waiting for.
Prego for my presents.
Well. I just wanna spend my life with you. Go around the world and to the moon. I just wanna share the light with you. Have some kids and move to France with you. I just wanna spend my life.
Hey. How are you?
Jarvis?
Yes.
Hi,
nice to meet you.
Hi,
Jarvis. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
This is Gabrielle and Latanya.
Hi, all.
Hi.
Superstar.
As you can see, he's back in his original fit at Iceberg, and then we will be wearing it to the show tonight. This will be my signature all week, so hopefully this isn't a gang sign. It is. What is it?
60.
Oh, I should know that.
Disappointment for the hood.
Okay.
And we're back.
Back dressed. About to head to the billionaire show. About to get Quez, the Ubers downstairs. And yeah. You ready? That boy Mike got the fit.
Woo! Who is he?
Wee!
Get him right. Crazy.
This is hotel
suits. 2012 against Bayern Munich. We lost.
I wanna fire a picture of him. Like you can just get him like standing or sitting in a chair in one of these rooms.
This picture, this guy asked Quez for a picture of himself. He don't know what to do. And we're back at the hotel and it's currently 7:25. We're gonna do the last outfit change of the day and head to the Iceberg shop.
Look at you.
I love how bad you are at this.
You suck.
This makes it amazing.
Okay, bro, I'm sweating. Yes.
Girl, you stay hot.
This thing's like beaming on
body
my neck.
Body be hot, breath be hot.
Okay, so we did that. Yesterday was a long ass day. Today we're only going to one show, one outfit. It's late. We're going to do some sightseeing.
We're going to explore today and go see the Last Supper and the
we'll see.
Or something.
It's that. Thank you. Bye.
You don't get what?
A plane to song.
Sounds plain.
Crowy Sands.
This is where we are right now.
Yeah, Nico, quick bite. Quick bite.
Or quick bite.
I got this bread on the table. We don't know how long we've been
that's
staying
what I'm
here.
So ungrateful. What? Shout out to that boy, staying. Mike. That boy, Mike. Yep, we starting your vlog right now.
Oh,
yo, yo, yo. They
I
call me
you,
Mike
I
Kelly.
Hear you, yes.
Oh, man.
Looking very exquisite and elite.
Yes.
Gotcha. Like
yeah.
Mm. Mm. I just used the bidet, y'all. That thing was cleaning.
How are you gonna record? And I'm recording.
I didn't know you were.
100 years later, insert freaking SpongeBob.
2,000 years later.
Get your change, player. I need my €2. She about to lead $2. Tripping. Tripping.
About to get on that train because we locals. You look really fly right now. I ain't even going to lie to you, girl. Dang. Sugar mama, take care of me. I'm trying to be a sugar baby.
You love that little thing.
Huh?
Love that little thing.
I do. I'm impressed. What can I say?
Look at all these dirty ass pigeons.
Look at all those chickens.
The herd is herding. You guys are way too close. Too close. So dirty. You let these rats fly on top of you. Oh my god. Disgusting.
Day two. That's 8 in Milan. People be walking real close out here.
Day two
in Milan. We out here for Fashion Week. Yesterday we went to a lot of shows. We showed you everything, but we have a little bit of time today. So we kind of wanted to sightsee, show y'all some of Milan, and then we have a show later, a presentation. But just look at this.
Look at this.
Beautiful. Then we about to go up in there. It's called Galleria. Galleria. We gotta do it. Hey. So day two, we're gonna take y'all through what we're doing today.
Come on.
This is La Galleria. This is the entrance.
Watch your pocket, player. That's insane. That's way more than 100 feet.
That was 3.
Hey. 3?
Yeah.
So it's supposed to be good luck if you spin on your heel 3 times, according to him. Hopefully he ain't got everybody out here looking crazy.
You can look it up on the internet.
Oh,
I looked it up before I did.
Don't be a Gabby. Don't believe everything you see on the internet. Gabby will look at something on the internet, it could be like, hey, chocolate milk gonna kill you tomorrow. Hey, we not drinking no more chocolate milk.
What? We to the Prada Foundation right now. Hey, that's the sun. That's the sun almost.
Hey, cheers in Milan with it. At the Prada Foundation, Wes Anderson Bar Luce. Gab over here, Young Flash, shot a do up.
He likes me.
Ah.
capricci. Oh, I got the mushroom, got artichokes in there.
Okay. Got the drink. Cheers.
Baby, cheers. Just left Bar Luce. It is a bar that is connected to the Prada Foundation. And it is designed by American film director. I don't know if he's American. I should look that up. Anyways, now we headed back to the train and we're gonna go back to the hotel, shoot a look, and then we have a cocktail presentation later tonight.
We're back at the quick bite, getting a quick bite before the show.
She came on camera too ready. She was too ready. You say that? Yeah.
That's all I gotta say. We got the quick bite.
We're hungry.
Yeah. That's right, babe. That's right, babe. That's right, babe. Yeah. That's right, babe. That's right, babe. That's right, babe.
What's it called?
Terra gelato.
Terra gelato. Accent and all. Hey, this is on the itinerary. I put this on here. Wow, you did read the itinerary. Acting like...
Well, thank you for watching our Milan vlog. We're actually in Paris right now, but we forgot to do our outro.
I'll come on this side,
per
don't
usual.
Know how to put me in the video. We forgot.
We forgot.
No,
we
Milan
always forget.
Was great. Milan was great. We saw some great shows. We saw
a lot of cool.
Yeah, a lot of cool stuff. Obviously, yeah. You've seen the video, but we're in Paris now. Sorry we didn't do an outro, but
we're gonna link this Paris
right
vlog
there.
After this video. So make sure you like, subscribe, comment, etc.
Yay!
I'm sure you've heard this all before. Sure you look familiar. Sure the cost of living keep on rising with no limits.